This is an announcement. Due to budget cuts, this BFDI episode will be using my paper figures instead of being animated because I don't have an animation program. Let's begin.
Man, Dad is such a good cook.
I know, right?
Hold up a minute. These hot dogs are too bare. Need a little something.
Light?
Got some mustard for both of us.
Don't do that to yourself. Here, have this ketchup.
What are you doing? Putting your garbage on my innocent hot dog?
No, deserve some real condiments. Mustard.
No. You can't just go on putting mustard on your hot dog saying that mustard is the best.
Ketchup is the best.
Everyone loves mustard.
No, yellow is a disgusting color.
Bro.
Oh, that doesn't matter.
Then let's take a poll, and we'll see who likes what better.
Yeah.
Everybody, who likes mustard? Who loves ketchup?
No fair. We gotta ask people in person.
Okay.
Oh, I love me some ketchup. I'll be making my own homemade sometimes.
Thanks.
Grocery shopping, furniture shopping, buying house. Alright, let's go. What the? What do you want?
I need to know. Which one do you like better, ketchup or mustard?
Ketchup or why is this even a question?
Please, it's important.
Alright, mustard, whatever, mustard.
Yes!
Get out of my face.
I kinda like ketchup.
I guess mustard, I guess. It looks better with bologna sandwiches.
I guess mustard. Hey, Charles!
What do you want?
I got a question for you. Do you like ketchup or mustard?
I'm kind of an independent person. I prefer sauerkraut.
Are you sure you like sauerkraut?
No, I'm reconsidering. I think I may like ketchup.
Mustard. No, Charles!
Do you think you like mustard?
You know what? I like ketchup. Ketchup it is.
How dare you!
You always loyal to me, Charles. Come.
Wait a minute. Is that Monopoly money? Wait, I prefer mustard. Come back, Shasta. I want mustard.
My mustard is a real MVP, you know? I like mustard on my ice cream sundaes, my tacos, pizza, burgers, fries, my
Wait a minute!
Wow, Sasa. I was desperate. There's no one to ask. We're both tied. Sasa, we didn't ask everyone.
Yes.
Jerry. What'd you think?
I like relish.
Oh, who likes relish?
Yeah,
even mustard is better than relish. Even ketchup is better than relish, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't like relish.
Me either.
Hey, yes, lady coming.
Yeah.
Well, hey, bye.
Happy 7th birthday to our biggest fan, Ada. Thank you so much for watching our videos, and I hope you have a great birthday.
In case you didn't know, we have an Onyx Tips book. Go check it out on Amazon.com. If you want to know more about Shalom, Sinead, Shasha, and Shiloh, inside the book there is games, fun facts, quizzes, and fun. All you have to do to check out the book is to go to Amazon.com and then search Getting to Know Onyx Kids. All you need to do, Getting to Know Onyx Kids.
And if you want to buy some awesome cool shirts, go check out OnyxLifestyles.com. All you have to do is type in OnyxLifestyles.com. That is OnyxLifestyles.com. Then you check out all the cool, awesome new designs we have. The question of the day is ketchup, mustard, or relish? Comment down below which one you guys like on your hot dogs. Make sure to follow us on Musical.ly, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, and I'll see you in the next video.